And it is time to kick some fish ass. I'm going to be Luffy because I must save my navigator. I'm so ready for this. Who the fuck has a pirate flag? What, you see the pigeon looking thing with the spoon and the fork that was through it?
No, I wasn't.
Don't make my navigator cry. I know. That, like, just seeing that fucking makes my heart flutter. It was just so cute. I don't even care if that was, like, supposed to be loving or just friendship type of way. You could just, you can take it in so many ways. It's just so cute. Oh, her sister. Please tell me to show the sister. I forget how to say her sister's name. Oh.
You're good.
Okay. Oranges. Please show the sister. Damn. Oh, she's trembling. The picture's shaking. Oh yeah, that rat-looking guy, Marine, took the money. Oh, Jesus. Oh. We met the English voice actor for Arlong, by the way.
Chris Rager.
No!
You look like you can kill someone with those heels, Nami.
She could. Ah! The cutest fucking scene of the whole series! Ah. Now to kick some fish ass.
Help your precious navigator.
Yes. We'll start.
Let's do this!
Red Fishman, who shot me? This hasn't he- I didn't even get to punch anybody yet and someone shot me.
What's I like my... how all you're gonna hear is just the frantic clicking of your controller.
Yep, because it's every episode, that's how you know I'm playing. Frantic clicking.
Just button mashing.
Oh, there we are. No. Listen, sir. Listen, fish boy. I need to... punch you in the dick is what I need to do. Yeah. In the dick. Goodbye. Yeah.
Still didn't kill him though.
Well, he's almost dead! Oh, look, Zoro can't call. Okay, so I take it I- Oh, look, even Usopp is helping. Alright, Sacagawea, I need you to be my eyes. I take it, maybe this way? Because there's a thing?
Yep.
But where's the thing? Who got tumbled behind me?
Right there.
There we go. Somebody, you saw the person getting rolled behind me, right?
Yeah.
Okay. Who on earth are you?
Did you steal Kisuke Uehara's hat?
What?
That villager had Uehara's hat. We're crossing fandoms here. Oh, and these people just fell from the fucking sky!
Yep. Don't go chasing waterfalls. Wait,
I don't know where they popped up.
Oh, they're over there. Get over here! No! I was doing things!
This is too strong! I need to back up.
This is the vine I made! The one where I put Doflamingo's legs up! And I was playing the Anaconda song! That's what's up? What power?
You guys, I can't handle it! It's too strong!
My Anaconda, don't!
But I need to. For the vine.
I must. For the vine. How shameful.
But it's gonna be so hard. But I need to figure it out.
Are you narrating the life of Usopp from my vine?
But look at those legs! I must go to them. They're calling my name. Just gently, Usopp. Come to me.
Just gently, Usopp.
I must go!
You went into an alternate universe of how secretly he wants the Doflamingo leg booty. Oh, there's two fishman captains. No, sir, please, don't hit me again. Everybody stop clapping! Do you see that? These shit fucks are fucking clapping! Where's the thing? Is it over here?
You need to support Usopp. And I don't know where the hell that thing is.
Usopp. Where are you? Is it the traveling one? To the left? Is that Usopp that I saw? That's Zoro.
No. No. To the right.
To the right? Zoro. Oh, I'm about to be attacked.
Oh. Yeah. You gotta go more to the right.
More that way?
No, now it's left.
Now it's left. I'm being punched.
That way, yes.
That way?
That way.
Retreating! Oh, okay. It's not my people.
Up the hill.
Oh, up the hill. Okay,
No, not the waterway. Continue going up the hill.
Oh! He's right... Usopp. I could have stood by the water gate. Great job. Where is he? Oh, there he is! Okay. So...
Now you need to get the rest.
This shall be mine! Die, everybody! I want whatever in that chest!
I got it. Free money.
Excuse me, sir, do not huff and puff in my fucking bubble. Yeah. Whooping that ass. Ooh, we get to do things. I want more soldiers to pop out, though. Yes, Rain
gum,
Man.
Gum, no ass beat.
Do things.
Boom! Isn't there a new One Piece thing coming out? Where you can be like Gear Luffy and all that? Like,
is there? Maybe there is, actually. Now that kind of sounds familiar. I know the movie, Gold, will be coming out in the summer. There might be a new game coming soon.
Because I read something about Fourth Gear Luffy being in it, but I can't remember what it is.
I can't remember now. I'll have to... Oh! Damn it! I was about to...
I'm sorry, I got distracted by the boob jiggle.
The massive titty tree that's like...
on her chest right now? Yes. That can't be 16. How is that 16? Well, is she... No, she's not.
She's not 16 in this?
She might she be 18 or 19. I know Luffy is younger than her, and I believe Luffy is 17. And I think she's 2 years older than Luffy, so I think she's 19. And then the 2 year time skip. She's 21. Luffy is 19, I believe. And Law is like fucking 26 years old!
Hey, close to our age, it's all good.
Oh yeah, that's all good in my book, but... for the people that ship Law Lu, you have a 19-year-old and a 26-year-old. Oh. I mean, it's legal.
It is legal.
But what an age difference.
Villager is inspired by Nami's call. Oh, wait. Oh, if you kill them, it'll stop spawning people.
The base?
Yeah, the base commanders.
Die, base commander! Remember to burn!
That way it'll spawn your men.
Okay.
It's similar to the gates in Dynasty Warriors.
Gain control of territory? I would like to, but... Oh, is
it...
Oh,
you gotta beat the cat down or something.
Oh, where did you all fucking come from? Through the waterfall? Oh, my villagers. Yeah, they are coming through the waterfall. Get back in there. Get back in there. Oh, I captured this place?
No, they're not.
Oh. I thought it said Luffy captured- excuse me. Fish captain. You need to die. Sir! I need you to drop dead, sir.
That's awfully rude.
He's awfully rude! Look at all of these shrimp. Oh my- stop. Stop huffing and puffing just because I whooped your ass. You have a gun. You need to- Oh. Have I not captured this territory yet? It's beating red. Oh, wait!
Yeah, you're not in it.
I'm a fucking derp!
Yes. No. Left.
Left.
Yes.
That way?
Zorr!
right next to the villager. I can't get in! No one opened the door yet. Nami, what are you doing? Hello? Hello? I saw people drop.
People just falling from the sky. Who's
trying to flee?
Stop.
No.
Right?
Right? Wait. Who?
No, left.
Left.
Straight?
Yep. Okay.
Right.
Okay. Who's up? I'm coming! Oh, Jesus! I'm, like, looking at the map!
Right? Right, yeah. Right again?
Yep. Oh, I'm coming, baby! I'm coming, I'm here! Fuck all of you! Make my men flee. In fact, I'll do a thing. But I want to do a thing. Oh. Actually,
there's a whole shitload of people right there.
Yeah, do this. Boom!
Oh yeah, you can capture that area.
Oh.
You just got a shitload of money.
Who's here?
It's a blue ship, so I assume it's your ally.
Nope.
Oh no! That's not your ally.
That is Marines! That is not my ally. Grandpa's here.
Until you get the people that aren't that far ahead in One Piece.
Oh god. Yeah, that's right. The ones- everybody's crying. Hey, stop crying. Oh, I captured the area. Yep. Okay.
So now you need to go stop the barrage.
Oh! Usopp's in trouble.
God damn it, Usopp!
Like, where, sir?
Up there.
Usopp. Oh, L2. Oh, him.
I remember him.
Yeah, he appears in the Sabaody arc as a good guy. Oh, sweet fucking shit. Oh, I can't even see myself. There's so many people around. Hi! Oh god, I thought he was gonna land on me. Stop! Stop! I just want that thing. And where the fuck is the octopus? Calamari! Hello!
He withdrew.
He did?
Yes.
Oh, thank god, I'm gonna get hit! Ah! Where am I? Who's trying to flee? Oh, that's a villager. Hi! I'm just trying to think clearly. Okay. Fuck!
Keep going that way.
Oh!
You should be able to run through the base. Or not. You might have to take it.
This is mine! They're here! Yeah, I'm quite aware. Shit. My god.
Ah! You're more than halfway through.
Everybody's clapping at me and it makes me angrier. Stop! Oh! Fuck you guys! Suck my cock. Oh my god.
Oh, there goes the villager.
What?
Villager retreated.
Someone died?
Or no, someone retreated.
Oh, okay.
It might have been the captain.
Yeah, this is my territory, bitch. Everybody cry. Okay, so...
Did you get the other chest?
Mission successful?
Yeah.
So, gain control enemy territory? I don't... What's up? I swear to God! Listen, sir. You can't flee. Okay. Like... Ensure villagers are obliterated?
Don't get obliterated. Turn around. Yeah, keep going.
Yeah,
go through that little passage.
Okay.
To the right.
Right?
Yeah. Kill all those people and help that villager.
Okay. Lord, Jesus. Open route to Arlong Tower. Okay. Villager! Oh, god, you're on fire! Sir, do you know you are flaming purple? Do I gotta follow them?
I think everyone is advancing, although you might wanna go...
Make sure Usa doesn't flee! Goofy helped Usopp, okay, you're late, are you trying to kill me?
Yeah, he has to.
So, do I gotta go this way?
Yep.
Oh. L2, oh, okay. Actually, yeah, I'll do things. I'll do this, and then I will do this, and then I will defeat you. Why is always gotta be Zoro? Why can't I have, like, Usopp?
You might have him assigned.
Oh. Maybe there's a way to... Open a route to Arlong Tower. Oh, maybe the glowing box. Wow, look at the straight line of, like, little dots. Is that, like, for Usopp?
That's where you have to go. Where Usopp needs to go. But since he's taking his sweet-ass time killing everyone in sight...
Okay, objective. Hi, Usopp. I need you to work your way over here. Oh my god. Okay. Ah! I see it! I see the, like, glowing Pokeball thing.
Oh, yeah, they're levers that you need to destroy, I think.
Yeah. Can I destroy them? Oh, wait, no. Usopp has to, because there's no way for me to...
Oh, yeah.
He uses his little
Usopp
slingshot.
Fucking get over here.
Sir, I need you to drop dead, and I need you to drop dead. Yes. Usopp, do your thing. Stop looking at me and do your thing!
You fall on your ass.
How did he get, like, 3 feet over and fall on his ass just to do that?
You need to take him to the other base, I think. Or the other switch.
Did you see that? Yes, I did see that. This man and how he runs. Chest. I'll go open this.
Money!
Rack city bitch, rack city bitch. 10 20s on your titty bitch. Yeah, I got a good ship. I'm following this up.
Now that song's probably getting stuck in my head.
Oh, I have it stuck in my head for the whole week lately. Look at this gentle jog this man is doing right now. He's in such great shape.
He's gotta go fast.
Oh, okay. I see what we're doing here. Okay. I see. And I shall take you out, sir.
Wow.
You and your giant machete-looking fucking thing. And I guess everybody else here, too.
Yeah, they're having a party, obviously.
Hi, guys. Go back under the sea. No! You fucking shrimps! You know what's really horrible? I'm kind of in the mood for Red Lobster.
Is that sushi?
And sushi, yeah. California rolling. Is Red Lobster not international? Is it around the U.S. or is it only up here in New York?
I'm pretty sure it's a chain restaurant, so I think they're everywhere.
Okay. Well, I hope everybody knows what Red Lobster is, and it's not just, oh, Kat really wants a Red Lobster. A one single Red Lobster. No, I'm talking about the restaurant. I sent him back into the waterfall!
No, I think the only area, like, exclusives we have... Well, we don't even have Wegmans as an exclusive anymore.
Yeah, actually, they're becoming bigger and bigger.
Because Weigel's is exclusive to us, I believe.
Yeah. And
Same
we're famous for white hots up here.
Mm-hmm. Garbage plates, too.
Yeah. Had one, like, just the other day. We had one on- What the fuck is going on? You too! What kind of I like Usopp's better! That was fucking hysterical! Open a route. Did he do his job? So where am I gonna-
Oh, I think you gotta go all the way to the other fucking side. Unless you can use the water passageways. Oh, wait, hold up. Turn around.
Turn around?
There's a chest. To the right.
Oh, yeah.
Right there.
Bam! Money. Yeah.
Cash money.
Cash money.
If you can use the water passageways, this would be so much easier.
Yeah, that one was blocked off, so I gotta fucking...
Nope, turn around.
What?
Try heading to that exclamation point, so keep going straight.
This one?
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Keep going?
Okay.
Now go right.
Nami, okay. Mine. Yeah. I'm being Nami right now. Usopp, how did you get here?
Yeah, because there's the other switch.
Oh. Okay. Ha. I'm gonna punch it. Bam. Ha la 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 la. Sir. Did I destroy you? Yeah.
Yep.
Yeah. Okay, I guess I'll do- Why can't I press it again? Okay. Now I can press it.
Oh, your Musou attack?
Yeah. Okay, can I do things?
Try killing the base commander.
Don't give me the- Oh! Yeah! Hi guys. Get out of my way. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you and your shield. BAM!
Oh, yeah, now you can get to the next one. The next switch.
Okay.
Nope.
Oh,
turn around.
Oh. What? Wait, I thought I...
No, you can't use that.
Fuck you and your... I fucking missed.
You kick right over him. Now you piss the other one off.
Where am I going?
Straight. Left.
Drop your chest. I want it. Yes.
Wait, no. Yeah. Right?
Things!
Kill them all.
Oh, okay.
More people falling from the sky.
Flying fish. Oh. Okay, everybody can stop raining now. Oh, how many of these I'm gonna have to do? God damn it, they keep raining.
You're
oh, there's a thing. There's the fucking bastard. Fucking god damn it! What's happening? Did everybody just do a black flip? A backflip?
No, you just captured the base.
Oh yeah. Well, that is worthy of a backflip.
Wait.
Excuse me, don't attack me!
You see how there are arrows above and below Zoro? I wonder if you can change those.
What?
Try using the D-pad to see if you can...
The D-pad?
Change.
What do you mean the D-pad?
The directional pad. The arrows.
The...
To change... Yeah, you can! You can change who
Oh!
Also attack with you.
Oh! That's not nice. That's not fucking nice! Oh my god! I'm gonna hit everyone! Fuck you! Smelly fish cock fuckers. I'm gonna destroy your Pokemon thing. Bam! Fuck you. Fuck you and your thing. Fuck you and your thing! Oh! I'm gonna fucking piss in your mouth! Oh my god! Stop! Brief lapse in sanity right now. Stop it! Okay, head to Arlong Tower.
You can capture that base.
I could. What happened? What happened?
Oh, look behind you. The dude reappeared.
Oh. But why did it get so close up? I don't want it to- Oh, thank god, it went back. Don't wiggle your fucking tentacle arms at me, you piece of hentai shit. Listen.
Oh, it's because you zoomed in on the map. One of the trigger buttons probably
But I don't know how to make it back! No! I don't want to be attacked by ink! Wait, I thought I could do things! Bitch. Okay, listen! Okay, I leveled up, that's great! No!
Oh, you can
I can do the archery thing, okay! Oh, many people? I can use everybody? Oh my god, everybody's gonna join in. That's the shit I'm talking about! Ho! 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 Ho yeah! Ho yeah! Yeah!
So you can probably increase Sanji too and then use him along with it.
Yeah, but wait, I wanna know where the-
Nope, that's not it. It's probably, I don't know.
Swords is trying to help me figure it out.
Maybe clicking.
Luffy. No, Usopp.
I would just try the different, I don't know what button's the Musou button. I don't want to hit it on accident.
I wouldn't even.
With all of your button mashing, I don't know what button zooms out.
You listen! Don't attack me. Oh! Okay, I did it! It was the directional pad. Okay. It was choosing left. Oh, thank god. Okay, gotta go fast. You've gotta be shitting me!
It's alright, just keep turning right.
everybody's going through the damn tunnel.
Now just turn right again.
Wait, I want that meat. Turn right again. Ooh, turn right again. Excuse me, people.
Right through there.
Okay.
And then... left.
Forte.
Are you...
Okay. Yay! Yay! Yay!
Oh, I was gonna say, are you fucking kidding me? But that works.
Yeah.
Sup?
Oh, this part's funny. Which one of you is Arlong?
I vaguely remember this from
he's
the
like,
anime.
Me. Hi, I'm Luffy. And he just walks up to him and is just like, PUH!
Just fuck you!
Me when I get into a fight. Hi, I'm Kat. Nice to meet ya. Bam.
How dare you punch me?
Just remains calm and just punches.
Yeah!
That was a scary face, Luffy.
That was a scary face and I love it! Oh my
Usopp,
God.
Why are you trying to run?
I'm in the middle of a boss battle right now. Your bitch ass better not run. Yes!
So if you level Sanji up, Sanji might join in on that too.
Oh my God, yes! Listen,
Usopp.
Listen. Oh God, okay, I don't want to be anywhere near. No! Okay, thanks, treasure chest, for being in my way. No, excuse me! You fucking cocksuck! No! No, let me do things! He was like paused in the air. Yeah, let me do it again. Go into that fucking...
Ooh, he's stunned, too.
Yeah. Bam. You gotta be kidding me. Look at how Luffy... Did you see how he's like... He's just like that.
Kicking your ass.
I'm pretty confident. He is pretty... Boom. Oh, Jesus! Listen, Jaws!
What, are you supposed to fucking, like, destroy the tower?
Oh god. Get out of the red. No! Oh, God! Listen. I must do things! No! Oh my God, no! You cock! You Jaws motherfucking cocksucker!
Kat, you're not even below half health. You're fine.
I know, but I hate getting hit. No. Oh, Jesus! Oh God, no! Oh no! I'll get you a thing before you can do a thing! No! You fucking shitting me! Run, you shit! Do a thing! Punch him in the dick. Did that not do anything?
Okay, he's stunned.
Yeah! It's like I startled him running up to him.
Excuse me, sir!
Go back in your water where you belong. Oh my god. No. Yeah, where am I? Right here. Punch you in the dick. Bam.
I did things!
Luffy, you just like were missing a pupil for a second.
I know. Oh, yeah, he bends his nose.
Bye, bitch.
Can he smell? You think his nasal cavity is kind of, like, stuffed at that point?
I don't know, I wonder.
I mean, he does have nostrils on the side. Oh, he fixed it.
He probably has so much adrenaline going that he doesn't even feel it.
I mean, that is possible if you break your nose. There is ways that you can just, like, crunch it back in place.
Well, that's what I fucking... When I hit myself in the face with the music stand...
Oh, God. You broke your nose?
I fucking gave myself a concussion, Kat.
I don't think you understand that.
I fucking nailed myself in the face so hard, I gave myself a concussion. That's what the scar on the side of my
neck. Oh, okay.
You gave yourself a concussion with a music stand.
I fucking walked into German with an ice pack on my face. Oh my, and everyone was like, what the fuck happened?
Me.
But I'm pretty sure I did something to my nose.
Oh, God.
But if you break your nose, there isn't too much you can do.
Oh, no, there isn't. There's not a lot there. Nami.
Adorable.
Yes. Yes! Yes! Yes!
I ship it.
Everybody clap! Everybody clap! Yes! Cause it's the cutest fucking thing in the whole goddamn series! Oh, she says it's over, Bellamere. Straight fucking A's!
Nice.
Yeah!
I did things. I'm happy.
You did things. Okay, so on next episode, I believe it's, Logtown. Yeah. You get to see, Buggy, Alvita, Smoker,
I was gonna say, that's when Smoker comes in, isn't it?
Yep. And, yeah. And then after that will be the arc with Chopper. But with, yeah, Dr. Kureha. Yep. So next episode shall be Logtown. So until then.